The observable universe spans approximately 92 billion light years, hosting planets, nebulas, asteroids, and more. If Jupiter was no longer in our solar system, having one less planet to aspire to travel to would be the least concern for us. Situated at a distance of 600 to 1,000 million kilometers from Earth, the gas giant Jupiter might seem distant, yet its absence would have profound effects on our planet. The impact of Jupiter's removal would extend beyond mere notice. It could alter Earth's existence as we currently know it. While Earth might persist as a celestial body sans Jupiter, the prospect of hosting complex life forms, including fish, animals, and humans, becomes highly improbable. Our planet, having endured numerous asteroid impacts, has benefited from the arrival of essential substances, such as water, as suggested by experts. However, not all asteroids are beneficial. Many pose potential threats. Certain asteroids have the potential to obliterate entire civilizations, mirroring the fate of the dinosaurs 65 million years ago. This is where Jupiter's crucial function becomes evident. Despite occasional deviations in the history of our solar system, Jupiter has consistently acted as a protector. Its gravitational pull has intercepted countless asteroids hurtling towards Earth, thwarting potential catastrophic impacts. These asteroids, ensnared by Jupiter's gravitational influence, end up in its orbit, preventing them from reaching Earth. Devoid of our colossal guardian, Earth would face a heightened risk of asteroid impacts. Finding a replacement for Jupiter's role seems unlikely, given that the gas giant is the sole planet with the sufficient size to attract and divert these asteroids. Consequently, Earth would be vulnerable to thousands more asteroid collisions than it has experienced to date. While smaller asteroids might offer potential benefits, introducing new elements to Earth, the risk lies in the possibility of larger ones causing significant harm. Impact from substantial asteroids could annihilate evolving life on our planet, even posing a threat to Earth's existence. Acknowledging that our presence is likely tied to Jupiter's historical role, the question arises, what if Jupiter were to suddenly vanish today? The evolution of our solar system would remain unchanged, yet the sudden disappearance of Jupiter would cause significant shifts and disruptions. To explore the broader implications on our solar system's dynamics, you can refer to our episode, What If Earth Was the Only Planet in Our Solar System? However, if only Jupiter were to vanish, it could be viewed as potentially advantageous. Despite its protective role, Jupiter has, on occasion, made errors and overlooked potential threats, evident in its redirection of a comet towards Earth 350 years ago. Despite Jupiter occasionally sending space rocks our way, its overall historical assistance prompts the conclusion that keeping Jupiter in our galaxy is likely the best course of action. Rather than eliminating Jupiter, why not delve into its mysteries by exploring its depths? That, however, is a tale for another What If video. If you found the video enjoyable, please like, subscribe, and share your thoughts in the comments.